ropes. I don't blame you now. I just really hope you don't know me then. You don't know me then.
It's gonna rain. Oh, that. Oh yeah, that's definitely rain right there. That.
We're going to an arcade right now because we just are.
Mom's picking up Lincoln right now to go to the arcade.
You excited to go to the arcade, Lincoln?
It's chaos.
You said you made it.
I can get in there.
I think this is a way in.
Let me get out of here before anyone yells at me. Stuff was yesterday, and today is like the main part of the vlog, I guess. But all that stuff was yesterday. This is a 3 or 4 day vlog, maybe even 2 day. I don't know. Guessing probably a 3 day vlog. But this one, I'm gonna give you a tour of my studio because last time I didn't really give you a tour. I just told you I got it done. Okay, to start off the tour, I got this keyboard. It's not plugged in. I need to find the cable. This is a drawer, random stuff. It's an empty drawer. I think this is a reflector. Lights, and then the bottom one stands. That is a tripod, like, thing, dolly. This is a fluid head tripod. I got these lights that are nice. I like them a lot. This is my desk. I got money from other countries apparently in there. Gorillapod. It's like, where just like my computer rests, and like, this is just where I do work occasionally. Mainly I do it on my bed over there, but I'm not gonna show you that. It's a mess. This is my background in the videos. Yes, as you see, this is a coffee bag. It's like I kind of want to hang it like right here, but I don't know right now. I just have it draped over my typewriter. So I got that. Under here, it's just some other stuff. It's an old check machine. Down there, got a camera box. That's not right. Interesting. Yeah, there we go. I probably shouldn't have flung them everywhere.
Everywhere.
Hey, did I show you about these yet? Here's some vintage cameras I have. So, first I have this old film camera. It's like an Instamatic Fuji. I think it's Fujifilm. No, it's... Oh, it's Kodak. And then, this from my aunt. It's also a Kodak. It is this funky little... Look at this. Alright guys, so that's basically it for the studio. And also that's basically it for today's vlog. Or the vlog, this week's vlog, I should say. But yeah, if you guys are wondering why this vlog is a little different from my usual ones, from like my friends, you know, like going out, doing super stuff with my friends, is because I just didn't feel like doing that this week. I just felt like, you know, laying back, chillaxing, and yeah, I'll be back with it again, hopefully next week, maybe, if I don't want to take another break. But yeah, alright, see you guys, bye.